Good morning, my dear children. How are you all? I hope you all are doing good. Today we will be doing number work subject. In that we will learn a new concept. So you all listen carefully. I will show you some examples also. So the name of the concept is thick and thin. Thick means mota and thin means patla. Let's spell it. THICK, thick. THIN, thin. Thick and thin. So our first example in front of you is a thick candle and a thin candle. Can you see there is a difference in both the candles? Thickness. Thick candle has more thickness. And other one is a thin candle. Thick, thin. Now, what are these? These are pencils. Very good. The pencil which is in yellow color is a thick pencil. And the pencil which is in green color is a thin pencil. Thick pencil and a thin pencil. Yes. Now what are these, children? These are books. But can you see there is a difference in both the books? This book has more pages. So it is a thick book. And the other has less pages. So it's a thin book. Thick and thin. Now what are these? These are bangles. There is a thick bangle in front of you. Can you view the thickness of the bangle? And the other are thin bangles. Thick bangle, thin bangle. Now let's see next. Do you all use crayons? Yes. So in the above picture, there is a thick green color crayon. And below that, there is a thin green color crayon. Thick crayon, thin crayon. Okay, children, I hope you all have understood this concept of thick and thin. Thank you, my dear children and their parents. We'll meet soon again. Till then, bye-bye and take care of yourself.